Lexington police hope to identify the two men caught on camera at a Lexington business stealing parts from company vehicles.
Michael Burke explains in this week's Crime Stoppers.
It happened just a few weeks ago, but police are anxious to put a stop to it before it gets much worse.
We'll start off with a few here and a few there, and the next thing you know, we've got 50 and 60 of these things that are coming up missing.
A few went missing from several vehicles at a business off West Main Street.
They're cutting out these catalytic converters,
which is a $500 to $1,000 part, which helps your vehicle's exhaust system function properly while running quietly.
They will in turn run these over to scrap yards, to metal yards, and they get a pretty good penny for these things because they're of what they're made and consist of.
Neighborhoods with single family homes aren't immune from thefts like this, but these guys usually have other spots in mind.
Either commercial businesses where they have like fleet vehicles, or they'll, you know, with larger catalytic converters, or they'll go into like apartment complex parking lots. And they'll try to steal that way, where they'll slide from car to car to car.
And there's really only one thing they can do once they successfully cut these converters out of a car. Head to a metal scrapyard, which police usually monitor.
They're not going to get rich off doing this. This is one of those situations where it's like, I need to steal tonight to get my fix tomorrow.
In Lexington, Michael Burke, LEX 18 News.
If you have any information that leads to an arrest, you could get a reward. Now you can call 859-253-2020 or text your information to Crimes. Put Lex PD in the message along with your anonymous tip.